Hello everyone, Prajwal here, and in this video I'm going to talk about solving the DNS problems on your computer. So if you have been getting DNS lookup fail, DNS NX domain, something like that, this is a tutorial to how to solve these issues on your Windows or macOS operating system. So first of all, what you can do is try to disconnect and reconnect your internet so that your problem might be fixed. So this might work for some of the users. So if this works for you, that's great. And if it does not, stay with me and I'll show some of the different ways that you can actually solve this issue. So first of all, I'm going to talk about solving the issue on a Windows PC. So first of all, we're gonna flush our DNS system. So you don't have to get into much deeper in this topic. All you need to do is you have to open your command prompt, run as administrator, yes, and you just have to copy the command and paste it in your CMD and hit enter. It'll take some time, and then after that you should restart your PC or your Windows and see if it works. If it does, it's great. So if that doesn't work, you need to restart your DNS client. So do that on Windows, start run, type in services.msc and hit OK. And on the window, scroll down and look for DNS client. As you can see, the status is running. Right click on that and click on restart. Let's give it some time to restart. And the DNS client has been restarted, and I suggest you to disconnect your internet and connect it back and see if it works. So if it still doesn't work, you can try using a new DNS address on your system. So there's bunch of different places that you can get a free DNS to use, but the one I'm using is provided by Google. So to change your DNS server settings on Windows, all you need to do is go to control panel and open your network and sync center, or you can straight away right click on your connection and click on open network and sync center and click on change adapter settings and select the adapter that you can that you are using to connect to internet. So I hope this solution should fix your DNS problems on your Windows PC. So, and if you're using macOS operating system and you're getting this problem on your macOS operating system, just go to your DNS tab on your Ethernet connection or your internet connection. If you're using Wi-Fi, select your port, and if you're using Ethernet connection, select Ethernet connection and click on the plus sign and enter your IPv4 address as follows: 8.8.8.8 and 8.8.4.4. Click apply, okay, and restart your connection and see if this works. The last thing you can try is try and reinstall your Google Chrome and see if this works. Actually, that has been working for most of the users, so give it a try. And if it doesn't still work, it might be a problem from your ISP or from the server that you've been trying to get the website or content from. So when I get these kinds of problems or these kinds of errors, I cannot browse some of the websites, but I can browse some of the websites. Like most of the times I'm allowed to use, or I'm able to browse YouTube and watch videos, and might not be able to use Facebook. So try and see if some of the websites work for you, and wait for your server to get fixed. So I hope this helps, and if you have any confusion, just drop down in the comments or send me a message and I'll reply for that. Thank you for being here, and I hope this helps. Thank you.